Hello everyone, a very very good evening to everyone and welcome to Grade Up. So come on everybody, hurry up, please kindly join us as soon as possible. We are about to start with this very very important session on analogy and classification. Friends, this is a very important topic from your exam point of view. CLAP 2019 gave 5 to 6 questions from these topics. And today at the end, I will be giving you homeworks also, the same questions which were asked in CLAP 2019. So come on, hurry up. A very, very good evening to everyone. Please hurry up. Please kindly join us as soon as possible. We are about to start this very important session. And if I talk about this topic, analogy and classification, then the weightage of this topic in your exam, as per the last year CLAP 2019 exam, was 4 to 5 questions. Clear everyone? And yes, it was asked in good numbers. So please study this topic very seriously. And yes, chances of error are high in these kind of questions. So do not be afraid of asking you doubts as and when it is required. Clear everyone? Now, I hope you all are well aware about the meaning of analogy and classification. So guys, I am again repeating to all of you loud and clear that the weightage of these topic, analogy and classification together, analogy and classification in an exam, they carry up to 5 to 6 questions. They carry up to 5 to 6 questions. Up to means the upper limit is up to 5 to 6. The best example was the CLAT 2019, which had around 5 questions from analogy and classification. And I will be providing you those same question of CLAT 2019 as the homework exercise today. Now, let us begin with them one by one. Now, my dear students, what does analogy means? Analogy means similarity. Analogy means similarity or correspondence. That is having similar features. Analogy means similarity or correspondence. That is having similar features. For example, now if I say Uttar Pradesh is to Lucknow, then Madhya Pradesh is to what? Then what will be the answer? If I say Uttar Pradesh is to Lucknow, then Madhya Pradesh is to what? Then what will be your answer? Undoubtedly, your answer will be Bhopal, because the capital of Uttar Pradesh is Lucknow. And hence the capital of Madhya Pradesh is Bhopal. Similarly, if I ask you that India is to New Delhi, then Russia is to what? If India is to New Delhi, then Russia is to what? The capital of India is New Delhi, and hence the capital of Russia will be Moscow. Clear? So this is analogy, where we find similarity, correspondence, having similar features. Similarly, if I say in a very clear terms like rose is to flower, then brinjal is to what? Rose is to flower, then brinjal is to what? So obviously, if rose is a flower, so brinjal is a vegetable. So now your answer will be vegetable. So this is all about analogy. It's very simple. And now if I talk about the topic classification, classification means to find the odd one out. And even this is a very simple one. Clear, my dear students? So classification means to find the odd one out. Clear, everybody? So now, for example, if I give you some questions based on that. Now, rose, marigold, lily, and potato. What will be odd one out? So obviously, you will say that's a rose, marigold, and lily are flowers. Potato is not a flower. And hence it is different. It is the odd one out. Similarly, if I ask you that India रशिया, जापान, न्यूयॉर्क. देन यू विल से दैट सर इंडिया, रशिया, जापान आर ऑल कंट्रीज, बट न्यूयॉर्क इज अ सिटी एंड हेंस विल बी द ऑड वन आउट. इफ आई गिव यू रांची, पटना, जयपुर एंड रांची, यस गाइस, इफ आई गिव यू रांची, पटना, जयपुर एंड जमशेदपुर, रांची, पटना, जयपुर एंड जमशेदपुर, देन व्हाट विल बी द ऑड वन आउट? रांची कैपिटल ऑफ झारखंड, पटना कैपिटल ऑफ बिहार, जयपुर कैपिटल ऑफ राजस्थान, बट जमशेदपुर इज नॉट द कैपिटल, इट इज जस्ट अ सिटी. क्लियर एवरीवन? सो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, अगेन आई एम टेलिंग यू, प्लीज स्टार्ट सॉल्विंग दिस क्वेश्चंस नाउ. वेरी सुन वी विल स्टार्ट. फर्स्ट प्लीज हैव अ लुक एट द शेड्यूल ऑफ द क्लैट यूट्यूब एज वेल एज द ग्रेड अप एक्सक्लूसिव फ्री एप सीरीज. सो प्लीज हैव अ लुक एट द वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट शेड्यूल माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स. नंबर वन, every saturday first at 6:30 pm I take a class at the grade up exclusive free app. Then at 8 pm I take a class over here at youtube. And now this is basically a revision for clat 2020 candidates. Then on sunday again first I take a class at the grade up exclusive free app. And then on sunday I take the class from the scratch for those students who are targeting the CLAT 2021 examination. Clear everyone? So I hope that you have a clear idea about the timetable, not only of analytical reasoning, but about all the other subjects as well. Please take a note of this. Now, my dear students, have a look at the thought of the day. The thought is, if you look straight into the light, anything in between will appear dark. This is one of my favorite quotes, my dear students. Please concentrate, please focus. If you look straight into the light, anything in between will appear dark. Now, what does that mean? What does that mean? It means that if you are determined enough, if you are very much willing to do something, if you have a strong will, and wherever there is a will, there is a way. So, if you are determined enough to achieve a goal, the problems in between will be nothing for you. They will never ever bother you. Always remember this, my dear students. And now let us start with the questions. So are you all ready now? Are you all ready? Please tell me, my dear students, are you all ready? Please remember, when after qualifying the exam, when students come and they meet us, the very first thing that they say is, sir, that your thought of the day really motivates a lot. Yes, my dear students, I always give you and discuss a thought of the day with a purpose, and that is to motivate you, to energize you. All right, because a person who feels motivated at any point of time in his life will perform a lot better. Yes, my dear students, any person who feels motivated at any point of time in his or her life will perform a lot better. And now, are you all ready? Now, the first question. Now, the first question, and your time starts now. Come on, everybody, hurry up. Come on, everyone, quickly start solving the question. Start sending your answers at the chat box. Come on, start sending your answers at the chat box. We are ready now. Quickly. Come on, my dear students, hurry up. All right, so now the time is up. And now, my dear students, LED, light emitting diode. In many of your house, there will be a LED bulb. So, my dear students, LED, light emitting diode. So, it emits light. It's now air conditioning. AC means air conditioning. So its purpose is to condition your surrounding, your room. So light emitting diode's purpose is to give you the light. Air conditioning, the purpose is air conditioner. The purpose is to do the conditioning. And hence the right answer is option number C. These are very easy topics, my dear students. Now, the next one, time starts now. These are very simple questions. We are moving from the scratch for the CLAT 2021 test takers. Hurry up. These are very simple questions, my dear students, and you will really enjoy these questions. Come on. Simultaneously, keep on liking the session. Keep on sharing the session, my dear students. Hurry up. Quickly. Come on. Quickly, hurry up. Very simple question, guys. Very simple. So, soap used for cleaning, whether it is a bathing, whether it is a soap that we use for taking the bath, or the soap that we use for cleaning the utensils, the purpose is cleaning. Chair, the purpose is sitting, and hence the correct answer is option number C, sitting. Coming to the next one, my dear students, hurry up. Ria, have you seen the CLAT 2019 question paper? Please go through that. Pearl Jan, this is, in these classes, bubbles are not possible. In these classes, bubbles are not possible. Thank you, Gayatri. Devyani, at the beginning of the class, I had shown you the schedule of all the subjects. At the beginning of the class, I had shown you schedule of all the subjects, Devyani. Now, my dear students, the time is up. And now let me see how all of you have performed. So, the mechanic works at a garage. The mechanic works at a garage. Factory does not work at a labor. Teacher does not work at a temple. School does not work as a teacher, but doctor works at a hospital. Doctor works at a hospital, and that is why B is the correct answer, my dear students. Next one. Yes. Yes, Himanshu, yes. Now, my dear students, the time starts. Come on, hurry up. Quickly, everyone. Hurry up, quickly. Nagaland is related to state. Similarly, South America is related to what? Come on, everybody. Thank you, Gargi. Thank you. Hurry up. And now the time is almost up now. Yes, Nagaland is a state. So, South America is a continent, and I hope that you all are well aware about this. Yes, Nandini, yes. Nandini, the answer to your question is a big yes. Time starts now. Come on, hurry up, everyone. Quickly. Guys, be very quick. Come on, my dear students, be very quick. We have to solve a lot of questions in the short span of time. Come on. These are very simple ones. Quickly, hurry up. Each one of you can answer these type of questions. These are very easy. Come on. And now the time is almost up. And now let me see. And let us discuss the question. Now see, the time is up. And now let us discuss, my dear students. Have a look at this. The spider builds a web for living. Similarly, bird builds a nest. Rat does not build a palace. Prison does not build a convict. Eskimo does not build a den. And hence the correct answer is undoubtedly option number A. And yes, it's the right answer. Next question. Time starts now. Come on. Hurry up, everybody. Be very quick. Come on. Yes, Arshi, yes. Friends, CLAT 2019 had similar questions. And today I will be giving you the same questions at the end for home exercise. The same CLAT 19 questions which came from these topics, very simple. The same questions I will be providing to you as your home exercise. Come on, everyone, hurry up quickly. And now the time is up. See, my dear students, The film is made by a producer. So poem is written by a poet. Option number C is the correct answer. Next one, come on, hurry up. Quickly, everybody, hurry up. Come on, my dear students. Quickly. Vaishnavi, I am talking about CLAT 2019 paper. All right, hurry up. And now the time is almost up. So fan is to blade. The fan has blades. So the aeroplane has cockpit. Cockpit is where the pilot and its co-pilot, they operate the aeroplane or the aircraft. So cockpit, the cockpit is the place where the pilot and the co-pilot, they operate the aircraft. So in the manner in which fan has a blade, so the aeroplane has a cockpit. Error or blunder are more or less the same. Alight and descent means to get off a vehicle or a any transportation vehicle. Quarrel or war, a quarrel if uncontrolled can be converted into a war. So the answer is option number B, because a fan has a blade, so aeroplane has a cockpit. Next one, come on, hurry up everybody, come on. Now your vocabulary must be good enough for answering these kind of questions, my dear students. Your vocabulary must be good enough. Come on, hurry up, be very quick. Come on, everyone. Hurry up. Quickly. So I hope that you are able to understand the meaning of the words. Fierce is too violent. Then what will be the right answer? And the time is up. My dear students, fierce and violent more or less have the parallel meanings, the same meaning. Means they can, they may be used as synonyms. Alright. Alright. Fierce battle, or the battle was very much violent. Similarly, sedate and calm, both are synonyms. Sedate and calm, both are synonym. A sedate and calm, they both can be used interchangeably. Clear? So the right answer is option number D. Next question. Time starts now. Come on, everyone. Fierce means scary, dangerous. All right. Come on, my dear students, hurry up. Come on. Now, these are very simple questions. We are moving at a great pace. We all are moving at a great pace, my dear students. Come on, hurry up. Nowhere you will get such a clear guidance. Come on, my dear students, hurry up. And yes, please keep on liking the session and sharing the session, my dear students. Please keep on liking the session and sharing the session now. Cobbler is the one who mends the shoes, who mends shoes. So goldsmith is the one who works on ornaments. All right. So cobbler is the one who mends the shoes. So goldsmith is the one who mends the ornaments. Option C is the right answer. Next question. Come on, everyone. Hurry up. Quickly. My dear students, if you are really enjoying, then please keep on liking the session. Please keep on sharing the session. These are very simple questions brought to you, because these are the classes from the very scratch, from the very basics. These are for the CLAT 2021 test takers. So obviously we will start with an easy level and then go on to the difficult level. Clear, everyone? Now the time is up. Chaos is to peace. These are completely opposite to each other, antonyms. So brim and edge, similar meaning. Blend and mix, similar meaning. Flaw and defect, similar meaning. But since here that words are antonyms, chaos and peace, condense and expand are also synonyms. Condense means to get smaller in size. Expand means to get bigger in size. So since chaos and peace are antonyms, in the similar way manner, condense and expand is also, sorry, since chaos and peace are antonyms, since chaos and peace are antonyms in the similar manner, option B, condense and expand are also antonyms. Brim and edge synonyms, flaw and defect synonyms, blend and mix synonyms. Next one, the time starts now. Come on. Come on, everyone, hurry up. Quickly. Come on, my dear students. Yes, Ramanjit, yes. Come on, hurry up. The time is almost up. Now let us see how many of you have performed really well. So my dear students, have a look at this. The time is almost up. And now let us see. See my dear students, the positive result of audition is selection. The positive result of audition is selection. Negative result is rejection. Similarly, the positive result of examination is pass. Negative result is fail. So in the manner in which the positive result of audition is selection, the positive result of examination is pass, and hence option number B is the correct answer. Fine everyone, thank you Shweta, thank you so much. Now my dear students, the next question, come on, hurry up, quickly, hurry up my dear students. Photoshop is related to software, so optical mask is related to what? Photoshop is related to software, so optical mouse is related to what? Very good Sanskriti, very good Ayushi, Nandini, Swati, Bani, Simran, Swasti, Tanvi, Nidhi, very good Khushbu, Aryan. Now the time is almost up my dear students. And let me see how many of you have given the correct answer, the right answer. So my dear students, Photoshop is a type of computer software. Many of you might be having this software. Optical mouse is basically a hardware. I hope you are having a good idea about what do we actually mean by software and hardware. Thank you, Priyanshi Gupta. Thank you. And now, my dear students, the next question. Come on, hurry up. Quickly, everyone. Office is related to work. Then in the same manner, which option will be following it? Come on. Quickly, everybody, hurry up. Quickly, hurry up. Come on, my dear students. Office is related to work. In the same manner, what will be the answer? Come on, everyone. And now the time is up. See, my dear students, in office, all of us go to office for working. So office is the place of work. Court is a place of justice and not lawyer. House is the place of living, not on bricks in that context. Hospital is a place for treatment. The purpose, place and purpose has been given. So school is a place of study. And that is why the right answer is option number B. Next question, my dear students. Come on, hurry up. Come on, everybody. Quickly, now these are the level of question from this topic. It is a very simple topic. It's a very, very easy topic. Thank you, Arshi. Thank you. Family is related to upbringing. All right. So school is related to what? Please tell me, my dear students. It's a very simple question. And it's a common sense question also. Come on. And now the time is up. Let us see how you all have performed. Now see my dear students, family is related to upbringing. Everyone, each child of you, each child who is live, who will watch this later on, your upbringing is primarily done by your family. So school, its primary purpose is education. All right, and hence the right answer is option number B. Next one. Time starts now. Come on, everybody. Hurry up. Quickly, my dear students. Quickly, hurry up. Now, these are very easy questions. Please keep on liking the session. Those who are at YouTube, please kindly like the session, share the session. All right. Come on, please mind and please note that these are the sessions from the very beginning, from the very basic, from the scratch we are moving on. Arteries is related to circulatory system. All right, now the time is up. See, my dear students, arteries are very much a part of circulatory system because its purpose is to carry the things, it's basically circulate the things from one part of the body to the other. So in the same way, nerves is a part of nervous system. All right, kidney is not a part of respiratory system, eyes is not a part of endocrine system, and lungs is not a part of olfactory system. So I hope you all are well aware about the same. And now the right answer is option number A. Friends, we have already done a lot of analogy. Now let us come to odd one out. We have already done a lot of analogy. Now let us come to the odd one out. Here we start. Time starts now. Come on, everybody. Hurry up. Quickly. Khushbu, no one will help you. You have to help yourself. All right, Khushbu. Come on, my dear students. Hurry up. Please, those who are watching at YouTube, please kindly like the session, share the session. Come on, everyone. Now here you have to find the odd one out. Now this is from where we are starting classification. First 15 questions were based on analogy. Now these questions are based on odd one out. Come on, hurry up. Quickly, and now the time is up. See, my dear students. Dark is to light, opposite meanings. Cruel is to kind, opposite meaning. Bright student and a stupid one, opposite meaning. But power and strength are same meaning. So it is different. It is different, and hence will be the odd one out. Next question, my dear students. Hurry up. Next question. Come on. Quickly, everybody. Hurry up. Come on, it's a very, very simple one. Easily some mathematical operation is being performed. Please kindly have a look at this and you will be easily able to mark the right answer. Please concentrate, focus, concentrate, focus. Come on, hurry up. And now the time is almost up. And now let us see your performance. Now see, my dear students, I am receiving the answers from many of you. Now see, 2 4 ja 8 plus 6 will give you 14. 3 5 ja 15 plus 7 will give you 22. 5 7 ja 35 plus 9 will give you 44. 4 6 ja 24 plus 8 will not give you 16, it will give you 32. So it is not following the pattern which was going in the other options. Clear, everybody? And hence option number C is the correct answer. Next question. Time starts now. Come on, everyone. Hurry up. Quickly, my dear students. Come on, quickly. Hurry up. Come on. It's a very simple question. It's like a cakewalk for all of you. Come on. Quickly. Quickly, everyone. And now the time is up. Now see, my dear students. Now, pen is used for writing on a piece of paper. Marker is used for writing at board. Light pen is used for writing at the writing pad. But here the analogy is given opposite. Here the analogy is given opposite. The analogy is given opposite, and hence the odd one out is option number C. Next one. Time starts now. Come on, hurry up, everyone. Come on. The next question. It's very simple, my dear students. Come on, it's very, very simple. We are moving at a great pace, my dear children. Come on. Come on, my dear students, hurry up. Please answer this one. Come on, everyone, last 10 seconds. All right, and now the time is up. Let us have a look at what is the answer and why. My dear students, 9 7 ja 63 minus 1 is 62. 7 7 ja 49 minus 1 is 48. 11 7 ja 77 minus 1 is 76. 8 7 ja 56 plus 1 is 57, and hence this is different, and hence it is the odd one out. Next, time starts now. Come on, everybody. Hurry up, everyone. Quickly. Now, I have discussed this. Shivam, I have already discussed. Come on, my dear students. Come on, hurry up. Now, these are very simple questions. No need to spend much time over here. Thank you, Arshi. Thank you so much. Come on, my dear students. Hurry up. And now the time is up. See, my dear students, these are the pair of opposites. I have already discussed them in my previous session as well. These are the pair of opposites which I have already discussed in my previous session. Clear, everyone? And now let me just recap this quickly. See, my dear students, here the logic is the pair of opposites. These are the pair of opposites. Now, what do we mean by the opposites? A is first letter from the beginning. Z is first letter from the end. M is last letter from the beginning. 13th letter from the beginning. N is 13th letter from the end. B is second letter from the beginning. Y is second letter from the end. C is third letter from the beginning. X is third letter from the end. D is fourth letter from the beginning. W is fourth letter from the end. And now, this is the pair of opposite. Now, how to remember them? Everyone will remember opposite of A is Z. Now, write a word boy. Opposite of B is Y. Write a word cracks. Opposite of C is X. Write a word dew. Opposite of D is W. Write a word evening time. So that opposite of E is V. Write a word flu, opposite of F is U. Write a word GST, goods and services tax, opposite of GST. Write a word his, opposite of H is S. Write a word Indian rail. Write a word Indian rail, so that you can easily understand opposite of I is R. Write a word Jack and Queen. Write a word Jack and Queen, so that you can easily remember opposite of J is Q. Remember the famous movie of Aamir Khan, PK, so that opposite of P is K. Remember a word owl, so that opposite of O is L. And remember a word man or men or whatever, so that opposite of M is N. So, my dear students, these are the things which will help you to memorize the pair of opposites. Clear, everyone? Now, let us discuss this question particularly. Fine. And now, my dear students, have a look at this. Opposite of B is Y, boy. Opposite of C is X, cracks. Opposite of E is V, evening time. Opposite of F is U, flu. Opposite of I is R, Indian Railways. Opposite of J is Q, Jack and Peen. But opposite of H, S is over here. And opposite of I, R is over here. So it is different. And hence the odd went out. Clear, everyone? Now, the next question. Time starts now. Come on, everyone. Hurry up. Come on, everyone. Hurry up. Quickly. Come on, everyone. The time is about to get over. Please be very quick, my dear students. Hurry up. The time is all yours. Come on. And now the time is almost up. Now see, my dear students. Now in this question, many logics can apply. In this question, many logic can apply, but we have to find the best logic. Now, when this question came, the answer was basketball. The reason, the number of players in cricket is 11, in football is 11, hockey is 11, but in basketball it is not 11, and hence this is the odd one out. Clear, everybody? Yes. So the number of players in basketball is 5 on each side, but in cricket, football and hockey, the number of players is 11 on each side. Clear? So if you see the number of players, the odd one out will be option number D, that is basketball. Clear, everyone? Fine, everybody? Now, coming to the next one, your time starts now. Come on, everyone, hurry up. Quickly, my dear students, hurry up. We are moving at a great pace. Come on. Quickly. Now, this is a very simple one. This is a very simple one. I hope all of you will be able to find the right answer. The time is about to get over. Now the time is up. See, my dear students. T plus 4, UVWX. I plus 4, JKLM. S plus 4, TUVW. But here plus 4 will not give you V. It should be IFGHI. So this is the odd one out. Moreover, E and V are opposites. Moreover, E and B are opposites. All the others are not opposites. So in that manner also you can find the answer is option number A. Next one. Come on, the time starts now. Come on. Hurry up. These are very simple questions. And these are just like full toss for all of you. So hit this out of the ground for a big six. Come on. Quickly, everyone. And now the time is almost up, less than even 5 seconds now. Come on, hurry up. And now see, my dear students, circle is circular in shape. Rectangle is rectangular in shape. Line is linear in shape. But square is not diagonal in shape. Square is rectangular in shape. I hope you all are well aware that square is also a form of rectangle. Square is also a form of rectangle. Fine. Next question. Time starts now. Come on. Come on, everyone. Hurry up. Come on, everyone. Come on, hurry up, my dear students. Come on. Come on, hurry up. And now the time is up. See, crude and raw are synonym in meaning. Crude form, raw form means the very initial form. Crude form, raw form means the form before the output. So these are initial stages. So basically they are synonyms. Isolation and separation, synonyms. Distinguished persons and august persons, synonyms. Stop and conclude, synonyms, but these are antonyms. Assert means to point out a thing strongly and in a bold manner. Hide is to stop others know about it. So basically this is antonym. Clear, everyone? Sees the odd one out. Next one. Time starts now. Come on, hurry up, everyone. Be very quick. Come on, my dear champions, hurry up. Quickly. Come on, my dear students, come on, hurry up. And now the time is up, almost less than 10 seconds now. Come on, hurry up, everybody. Friends, those who are at YouTube, if you want us to continue with such sessions, please keep on liking the session. Those who are watching this at YouTube and they want us to continue with such sessions, please keep on liking this. Now, in and out, antonyms, light and dark, antonyms, white and black, opposite meaning, day and night, antonyms, sun and star, they are not antonyms. Sun is a star only. Now, this is different one. And hence is the odd one out. Next one. Come on, everyone. Hurry up. Quickly. Ria, I hope you have seen yesterday's session. Yesterday's session was revision for CLAT 2020. All right. See, my dear students, yesterday's session was for basically a revision sort of exercise for CLAT 2020. So it was difficult. Today is for the CLAT 2021 aspirants. We are starting from the scratch. So obviously, since we are starting from the scratch, we have to go in a very easy manner. From the basics level, you have to start. Now see, my dear students, yes, you all have given the right answer. See, we have different form of teeth. We have different form of teeth. Molar, canines, incisors are different form of teeth. But here is not a form of teeth. All right. Clear, everyone? Next one. The time starts. Hurry up. Quickly, everyone. Quickly, my dear students. Quickly. Hurry up. Yes, Asif Malik. Now, be very quick. The time is about to get over very soon. And now again, the time is up. And now let me see how all of you have performed. See, my dear students, shrub, trees and creeper. Shrub, trees and creeper are basically plants. They grow. They grow. Grow itself does not grow. All right. Hence it is different. Hence it is different. Next. Come on, hurry up. Ria 2021. Thank you, Sraj. Thank you. Come on, everyone, hurry up. Yes, Fatima, yes. And now the time is up, my dear students. Now the time is up. Let us have a look at the discussion now. My dear students, except tabla, all are string instruments. Except tabla, all are string instruments. Fine. The tanpura, sitar and sarod are string instruments. Tabla is not a string instrument. Alright, I hope you all are well aware about this fact. Next one, come on. Hurry up, everybody. Now, this is a very simple one. Excuse me. Come on. Hurry up. Come on, everyone. Quickly. Now, this is a simple one, my dear students. I hope all of you will easily mark this quickly. Now the time is almost up. Have a look at the discussion now. The square of 0.2 is 0.04. So the square of 0.3 will be 0.09. Alternatively, the square root of 0.04 is 0.2 and that of 0.09 is 0.3. Clear everyone? So it is the same thing, my dear students. All right, and now the last question. Time starts now. Priya Darshini, online, online mode. Come on, hurry up everyone. Quickly, now this is the last one. Come on everybody, around 10 seconds is remaining now. Hurry up. Now see, end, conclusion, farewell marks the finishing of something. End, conclusion, farewell marks the end, finishing of something. Interval is a gap and hence its usage is different. Its meaning is different and hence the odd one out is option number D, interval. Clear everyone? And now, friends, please take the homework. Please take the homework, my dear students. Please take the pick of the homework. Come on, hurry up. Swapnil, I have to start from the basics only. I cannot begin from the difficult level. All right. Now, please take the pick of the homework and you have to answer at the comment box of YouTube. Please take the pick of the homework and you have to answer these questions at the comment box of YouTube. Come on, everyone, hurry up. Please keep on clicking the pictures. These are actual CLAT 2019 questions. Actual CLAT 2019 questions. And after going through this, you will realize that how easy these questions were. These are CLAT 2019 questions. The next one, come on, hurry up. The CLAT 2019 questions, please provide me the answers at the comment box of YouTube and I will reply to each one of your comments over there. Come on everyone, hurry up. Please, you have to answer at the comment box, not now. This is chat box. This is chat box, you have to answer at the comment box, my dear students. Come on, hurry up. Quickly. So these many questions were asked in CLAT 2020 exam. Now meet your faculties. We have launched the CLAT 2021, a comprehensive course. Meet your faculty members and let me tell you, I am not 100, I am 200% fully aware about what I am about to say. These are the best mentors in the country who are guiding you, who are mentoring you, and they will help to reach you at your dream and LU. Friends, right decision must be taken at the right time. Right decision taken at the wrong time is overall a bad decision. So, right decision must be taken at the right time. So, this is the right time, right moment, right platform, right kind of faculty. Hurry up. Why wait? Enroll for our CLAT 2021 program. It is a 1 year long program to reach your dream NLU. With 330 plus live classes, it includes the new CLAT pattern and the existing ELIT pattern. 7000 plus practice question, mocks for CLAT, ALET, SLAT and MHCET, topic quizzes and PDFs included, complete coverage of current affairs and legal knowledge also there. Start the free trial now. For any purchase related query, call upon our this number. Friends, we have launched the Grade Up Green Card. We have launched the Grade Up Green Card for Law 2021 examinations. It contains CLAT, ALET, SLAT, MHCET mocks with a 12-month validity just at ₹4199. Just at ₹4199, my dear students. And finally, with this, we come to an end of the session. I hope you all really enjoyed the session. I hope all you all really loved the session. Until we meet again, bye-bye, take care and see you. Prep Smart. Score better, go greater.